I'm going to talk now about treating Achilles tendon problems. Now, you've probably heard the term Achilles tendonitis. That itis means inflammation. Most Achilles tendon problems start off inflammatory, but that doesn't last very long. Over time, this tendon here starts to degenerate, and you get little tears in the tendon, you get thickening of the tendon, and you get a condition called Achilles tendinosis. This is a much more difficult problem to treat in that at that point, the tendon has really stopped healing. The healing process has stalled. And in order to get that to heal, we have to stimulate that healing process. There's a couple different ways to do that. And the first one is a type of strengthening exercise called eccentric strengthening. Now, that's not what this video is about. We have other videos on that. If you go to the website, just do a search for Achilles tendon guide. You will find out plenty of information about eccentric strengthening. What I want to talk about today is shockwave therapy. This is a shockwave machine here. It's called extracorporeal or outside the body shockwave therapy. Now, inside this handle is a little bullet. And when we turn it on, that bullet goes back and forth and creates pressure waves that go through that tendon tissue. As it goes through that tissue, it causes a couple different biologic effects. One of those is something called neovascularization or formation of new blood vessels. Second one is release of what are called growth factors, proteins that help stimulate healing. Now, when we are looking at Achilles tendon problems, we're looking at two areas. Up here is called the mid portion of the Achilles, and down here is the insertion of the Achilles. That's where it inserts into the heel bone. Now, if you look at studies on eccentric strengthening and shockwave, at the mid portion, eccentric strengthening alone works about 55% of the time. But if you throw shockwave into the mix, then you're looking at about 80 to 85% of patients will get better. Now, down here, this is always much more difficult to treat at the insertion. With just eccentric strengthening alone, you're looking at about 25 to 30% of patients will get better. But if you throw shockwave into that and do eccentric and shockwave together, then you're looking at about 65%. Now, there's a number of different studies, and they all vary a bit, but that's pretty much an average. So this is always a hard problem to treat, and when it does occur, you really want to address it in the best way possible. Current research does show that it's the combination of eccentric strengthening plus shockwave therapy that's going to give you your best chance of getting over this problem. For more information, go to our website, do a search for Achilles tendon guide, and you'll find all the information you need on both home treatments and what's probably going to be necessary, but professional treatments to treat Achilles tendon problems.